now I hold the realm and step back as I take up the helm on the pirate ship. I'm scaring, dropping the gear and best realize what you're hearing. The cannon sounding, that's my companion surrounding as my crew comes pounding. It's the captain, Afro-America, whole lot of cattin' with the locked out Latin busted. Yo, I'm red beard with the musket, better duck quick, cause you might get dusted. You got looks rusted, disgusted, oh look away, look away, boy, as I rush it. Yes, I know that you can't withstand it. Watch that ass, cause punk all branded. With the steel toe, how you feel though, when my boots stuck in that ass.
Oh, hey, what's going on, assholes? Oh, yeah, it's time. Time to make a malt liquor video. I'm fucking gonna be too stoned. Cracked open a Mickey's fucking fine malt liquor in a 40-ounce glass container, emerald bottle. Absolutely motherfucking way different tasting than an Old English. Like, holy shit, this tastes fucking good. Unlike all you fucking assholes out there. Oh, absolutely delicious and refreshing. Don't lie. Don't you fucking lie. If it ain't fucking delicious and refreshing, then don't fucking say it. But right now, this is fucking delicious and refreshing, folks. Wouldn't fucking lie to you. Malika.
A dildo, flat on the pillow, weeping ass well off the hill, got the skill for the static like Brillo. What you talking about, punk, give me room, as I light up the boom, cock the hammer, wave the banner, ever heard a clock go click like a camera, cock the hammer, it's time for action, cock the hammer, cock the hammer, it's time for action, cock the hammer.
Yeah, it's fucking Mickey's, man. It's got that flavor that, like, it just tastes like a beer. It's good. Kind of reminds me of something I ain't never had before. Mickey's is its own original fucking flavor. I got some reefer. Look at all that lumber. Good God. Reefer. Look at it, guy. Fucking look at it, guy. Smoking his shit. Fuck you, fucking fuck you, fuckity fuck. Shout out to that piece of shit. East Coast fucking cunt. Made two comments about the reefer. First comment was, smoke that illegal fucking back wet weed. And then I was like, bro, do you know where the fuck I live? It's California. There's reefer here already. And then he's like, smoke that fucking legal fucking weed. Fucking make up your fucking mind, guy. Fucking LOLing at that fucking stupidity. Good, good, guy. Here's the fucked up thing about your trolling, guy. You are in the Matrix, not them. So when you come walking in with your bullshit fucking bald eagle bull cap, looking like a fucking fool with your pants on the ground. Hey, guy. Hold on a minute, let me get the full ambiance. Hey, this is my building, guy. I want to speak to the manager. I'm taking this straight to the mayor's office. That's assault. That's assault. Secret Service, Secret Service. I look cool, right? I get people complimenting, saying, hey, I like your hat. And I say, which one, guy? I'm wearing fucking two. Mulligan. Fun fact about me. I don't like shrimp. I don't eat that shit. I don't even like no fucking... fucking Long John Silver's. Fuck, I don't want it, dude. Get it the fuck away from me. Get it the fuck away from me, guy. Bunch of fucking ocean wieners. Good God. Some people love it. Some people find it as a delicacy. Like, oh, hey. We're getting fucking McFancy over here having fucking shrimp. Yeah. Shrimp can go fuck itself. Not a fucking fan. Ain't never been a fucking fan. It sucks. Mole lick you. Has anybody noticed there's been a lot of St. Ides lately? Ides of March approaching. Go ahead. Have your fucking fun. You fucking little rascals. I'll be chilling over here, not doing an Ides of March. Nobody likes the Cosmeister. No one wanted to send him any St. Ides. Even if he did get a message from a hat. Hey guy, you want some St. Ides? I can make it happen. And I was like, one St. Ides? What the fuck is that gonna do? I'll send you two St. Ides. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Good God. So anyhowsers. Wish M&D Fine Wine would get their shit together so I could order up whatever the fuck I want that they have to offer. Like I've done in previous times. They've supplied me with Colt 45, St. Ides, Country Club. Good supplier. Fucking cost a little extra. But it shows up. And it's fucking amazing. It's an amazing malt fucking gift for your own fucking self. But I want to say the last time I went to that fucking website, you know, the cart's like $8. And the fucking shipping was like fucking $63 or some shit. It's just kind of like, get the fuck out of here. Shut your fucking shit down. So maybe that's what happened. They shut it the fuck down. How about another track, gay? Good. Something to fuck.
Already woke.
Alright. Fuck, I don't know if I fucked up, folks. Smoking that fucking reefer. Or drinking a bunch of fucking drinks before I started making a liquor video. I don't give a fuck if you guys don't like it or not. I drink the vitamin water. This is a XXX. Acai, blueberry, pomegranate, and other natural flavors. You know, this isn't a fucking vitamin water video, but it's just like, goddamn, I was thirsty. It's like, hey, simmer down now, guys. Simmer the fuck down. You're about to make a malt lick your video. Fucking load up on vitamins. Shit. Man. Fuck. Shout out to everybody making malt liquor videos, except for the people. I'm not even going to watch your fucking malt liquor fucking videos. Make all the fucking videos you want. I'm not fucking watching. Malt liquor. Like, Causer, please, just watch for a little. Give me a review. Leave a comment.
Joke barely spoke, barely smoked. Stared at folks from properly provoked. Mirror broke. Hair share a strawberry morning. Torn in, more important, spawning. Torn in, poor men sworn in. Corners then switching positions, auditioning morticians, sword in a vision, ignoring prison, ignoramuses enlisting, sound dumb, found them, drowned in cow's dung, crowns flung, rings a tinkerbell, sing for things as frail as a fingernail, bring a skin.
Oh, good God. Welcome to the cipher, folks. Get out your poetry books. When you're ready, grab the mic and rock that motherfucker. Good God. Nobody wants to hear your fucking raps, Muskrat fucking 419. Everybody knows that you are a fucking white Christian rapper, gone atheist, so you're a Satan rapper. God. Couldn't even imagine. The album cover, fuck you. Fucking Muskrat 419, if somehow you're still watching this malt liquor fucking video, I got the fucking malt reefer and you fucking don't. So fuck you. You suck. Everybody knows it. And you tried to backpedal on that stupid fucking Scooby-Doo comment that you fucking made. Fuck you. Kozer, I ain't never done said that. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you fucking did in that stupid malt liquor video you made. That's why you shouldn't try to create a story for a joke, because this isn't fucking stand-up comedy. It's malt liquor entertainment, you fucking asshole. I want to sit here and watch you fucking pitch weak-ass, whack-ass fucking jokes. No. So that's why I don't fucking watch your goddamn malt liquor fucking videos. Good, good. No. Shit. You guys want me to make up a story about Jay Vega and Walmart or something? Well, stay tuned in the next malt liquor fucking video. Jay Vega gets caught over in the yarn section doing something he shouldn't have been fucking doing. Malt liquor.
Stale ginger lingers, seven figures and bigger, nigga, fresh from out the jail, alpha male, sickest ninja injury this century, enter plea, lend sympathy to limper, simple salmon, ramen MCs, trees is free, please leave a key, these meager fleas, he's the breeze and she's the bee's knees for she's, G's of G's, seize property, shopper sprees, chop the cheese, drop the grease to stop diseases, gee whiz bar, doom rock grandma like the kumbaya. Mama was a hole hopper, Papa was a Rolling Stone star like Obama, pull a car like old drama, civil liberties, these little titties, abilities riddle me, middle C. Give an MC a rectal hysterectomy, lecture on removal of the bowels, foul technically.
Hey yo, Thady, how did that parking on the street do for your fucking car situation, your neighbor situation? What a fucking bitch. I don't want anyone parking in front of my house with their drippity drip fucking oil and their goddamn cars that are gonna need a jump start to get the fuck out of here. I don't want anybody parking over here and trying to steal my Cadillac converter. Go fuck yourself, guy. You're just as stupid as parking those fucking stock goddamn tires in your fucking garage. Put them motherfuckers out in the backyard like every other fucking redneck. Well, I don't want them getting fucking weathered, Calzer. Motherfucker, they're gonna get weathered just like they were on the truck, you fucking piece of thit. Good God. Ugh. Take a valuable fucking retail... Taking up valuable fucking real estate in that fucking garage, you asshole, and retail space if you were to open up a small shop in your garage. Which you can't do because it's full of fucking tires, and then I've seen them bricks and then all that other shit that's all just kind of stacked up on the fucking floor. Get a fucking shelf in that motherfucker. No, Kozer, I'd rather buy another motherfucking couple $100 knife so I could show my friends on the internet and have something for pocket dump day. Motherfucker. Go dump some fucking money over at Costco, use your truck, and bring home the motherfucking rack system. Or go to fucking Lowe's or something. I don't know. Some kind of a conglomerate fucking store that has chains all across America and possibly the entire fucking world. And get yourself a fucking garage shelf. Set it up. Stack some shit on it. Make it look nice. And then feel good about your fucking self. You grew up that day. You grew up one more fucking notch, you fucking piece of shit.
Don't expect to see the recipe until we receive the check as well as the collection fee. More wrecked in Section Z. What you expect to get for free? Shit for me. History. The key. Plucked it off the mayor. Chucked it in the old tar pit off La Brea. Player. They say he's gone too far. Duma catch him after Duma on cue. Locker! Do what you gotta do. Grah, the rumors are not true. Got you, ma. No prob, got the job.
Good fucking God, guy. Anybody heard from Jimothy Montoya 29? Fucking TTC wannabe cunt. Starting up his own fucking sports trash talk fucking bullshit in the malt liquor area. Ain't happening, guy. I don't wanna fucking talk fucking sports. Hell. But I can understand. I watched the Super Bowl. I can understand how fucking idiots want to talk to each other about what they just all fucking watched.
Oh, did you see that? See that? I got an opinion about it. Well, I got an opinion too.
Who gives a fuck?
No, that was holding. That wasn't holding. That was... He's safe. He ain't safe. He's out of here.
Good, good. And arguments, you know, people fucking getting crazy, start fucking fighting. The only reason I want to fight somebody is because they were being unkind. Not because their team. Hey, guy. I want to fucking deliver one of these fucking first class airmail, overnight shipping, fucking tracking included, right into your fucking face. Reefer.
Good, good, good.
Sports, who needs it?
Hot bard, heartthrob, Scott's guard, the barber, cotton swab, dart lob, baker, cake sweet, Jamaica trading treats on the beach, make a skeet till the feet's meet. Can it be I stayed away too long?
Oh, yeah.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be in.
But anyways, hey, Jimothy Montoya, you know, you've been acting like a real bitch lately. So, fuck you. Everybody supposedly turned their back on you. No, you turned your back on everybody. How'd you do that? Fucking took off. All right, a guy takes off. So what's going to happen? You're supposed to get enticed to come back. Jimothy, come back. He didn't come back. He came back on the keyboard, which is totally out of character for you, guy. You're a hardworking, patriotic American who ain't got time for keyboarding. But then again, there you are, acting like, well, fuck, I ain't doing shit. Let me just fucking troll. That's not the Jimothy I know. Something happened. I don't know if it was the fucking head bonk or the White Claw or the PB Blaster. But you changed. Fucking changed, man.
I can remember when I first met Sosa. It was a glorious time. There were wise guys everywhere. We were around 21, 22 at the...
Fuck that.
I'm saying, kid, it's only right to represent where I'm from. East Coast, bomb line. I represent wherever I go. I'll be on the West Coast. We be getting high with the fellas to pop on the line. For me, lose big and tight. Come on, every day, you know how we do. We be with the crew. We be having fun. Niggas know me from day one now. Lifestyles of the rich and shameless. Niggas violating, they will end up nameless.
Yo, rap, bring me along. I know speak on my back, freaky talk, spark the charm, give him 1-2 for my man, pretty new as I bless him.
Shout out to Half-Breed Yoda. Those fucking pointy ass ears, totally fucking fear ears. And that fucking ridiculous naked face, totally fucking fear face. The bald head, totally my bald head. Ma, lick you. And reefer, don't forget the reefer part too.